You two had a nice friendship. You're too smart not to know how rare, how special what you two had was. What you two had had everything and nothing to do with intelligence. And when you least expect it, nature has cunning ways of finding our weakest spot. Just remember, I'm here. Right now, you may not want to feel anything. Maybe you never wanted to feel anything. And maybe it's not to me you'll want to speak about these things, but feel something you obviously did. Look, you had a beautiful friendship. Maybe more than a friendship. And I envy you. My place, most parents would hope the whole thing goes away. Pray their sons land on their feet, but I am not such a parent. We rip out so much of ourselves to be cured of things faster that we go bankrupt by the age of 30 and have less to offer each time we start with someone new.
What's the matter? Did I pinch a nerve?
I'm okay.
Here, hold this. Trust me, I'm gonna become a doctor. I know what your problem is. You're too stressed.
Remember, our hearts and our bodies are given to us only once. And before you know it, your heart's worn out. And as for your body, there comes a point when no one looks at it, much less wants to come near it. Remember, right now, there's sorrow.
Later.
Pain. Don't kill it. And with it, the joy you felt.
Later. Elio, are you there?
I'm here. How are you?
Fine. How are your parents?
I miss you.
I miss you too. Very much. I have some news.
What news? You're getting married, I suppose?
I might be getting married this spring.
You haven't said anything.
It's been on and off for 2 years. Nothing serious.
That's wonderful news.
Do you mind?
They know about us.
I figured.
How?
From the way your father spoke, he made me feel like a member of the family, almost like a son-in-law. You're lucky. My father would have carted me off to a correctional facility. B.
Elio.
Oliver, I remember everything.
Touched you for the last time. Is it a video? Is it a video?